Looking very comfortable there. Textbook shot. It's going to take a bit of time to know just what impact the wicket will have on the match. I suspect a big one.
And there's air on this. On Reeks, on fire, straight away, that's six. Four runs there, super shot. A wicket couldn't slow the batsman down. A very big over. Hyderabad 1 for 72. Singh has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
And 3 for 1.
Just one run added. And this is in the air.
Powerful shot, got hold of all of that. Is building here. Two quick wickets. They were looking good out there. A real shame to see the wicket fall this soon. They take a single.
Super fielding there, run saved for sure. Warner now on 42. A very good over comes to an end. Hyderabad 2 for 82.
Plays and misses. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. That's gone very high in the air. Really good batting here. Closing in on a well-deserved 50.
And the batsman moves on to 49.
Plays that well. Four. A risk, but a maximum reward.
17 runs added there. Hyderabad 2 for 99. And lets it carry through to the keeper.
Quite a wide ball there. Oh, I'd love to see that one from the stump cam. The batsman somehow survived that.
On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot. This has been a good inning so far. Warner is now on 52. Just the single. Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. Two runs. Ends that over. Hyderabad 2 for 105. The pace bowler is coming on to bowl.
Usually does much better. This is a massive wicket. Well, they'll take some positives away from that knock. They were playing really well. And that didn't touch anything. A four with the first ball of this batsman's innings. Terrific start.
It's a good boundary.
Swings and misses.
That shot, perfect technique.
Right off the middle of the bat, stupendous six.
End of the over, 15 runs coming from it. Hyderabad 3 for 120.
The right arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl. Mistimes that one.
Time for a bit more focus after that one. Singh moves to 15.
Big appeal.
beaten all ends up there. The captain looks very pleased with that over.
Great shot.
Just helps that one over the rope for six. Bowler knows it. Umpire confirms it. Wide.
High in the air. Big shot. That one's out of here. Didn't quite carry the whole way. One bounce and four.
Probably relying a bit too much on premeditation if you're playing that shot to that ball. This is high.
The bowler won't like that at all. Absolutely punished.
End of the over, 24 off it. Hyderabad 3 for 146.
Perfect example of how to play that shot.
That's out, and their first T20 wicket. They're really adjusting well to this form of the game.
To find a way back from this, being absolutely punished out there. And they get a single there.
Probably going to be asking for a broader bat for the next one. Hyderabad stay on 4 for 158.
A new bowler is coming into the attack.
Ocha moves on to 8. Nicely played, perfect timing.
The bowler won't like that one bit.
I don't know what that shot was for. Certainly not for that delivery. Swing and a miss there.
Good bowling here, the batsman being kept quiet.
That's a corker of a ball. The batsman beaten all ends up. And that's the end of another very tidy over.
Amazing timing, races past the fielder and to the boundary for four. Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that better myself. And three for one.
The bowler's going to be looking to exploit this lapse in concentration from the batsman. This is so high, it'll bring rain.
Clears the rope with ease. Massive six.
Nicely played. Six, four, what more? Lots of runs in that over. Hyderabad, four for 184. The right-arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl. Goes flying, that's a big shot for six.
In the air, deja vu, two sixes in a row. Plays and misses.
Oh, that's a big appeal there. This isn't the time to be going for practice shots like that.
A good partnership building here. Now adding 50. Never looked like getting home there. Took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
End of the over and some big scoring there. Hyderabad, five for 201.
Coming into the attack is the right arm.
The fielders are after this. It's cleared the boundary. Six runs. Brilliant reaction to leap high to catch that one. What a catch! Time for a bit more focus after that one. Sharma is now on one. Just one run added.
the fielder, and that's four.
Too expensive in that over. Hyderabad, six for 213. Well played. Great shot, four more.
Shot. This is looking like a collapse here. Three quick wickets and the side is looking very shaky. The batsman out faster than they got in. Key wicket and got it first ball. Great bowling.
Pollard about to come in for the hat-trick ball.
Scamper through for a bye. That one came right out the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Sharma moves to 10. A few runs coming from that over, but more importantly, takes two wickets. Hyderabad, eight for 223. And that's two.
That's certainly one for the highlights reel.
On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot. Another run added to the scoreboard. Run saved with that effort.
The wicket's just tumbling here. This is such a dominant display of bowling.
Wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Hyderabad, nine for 235. Neera is off the mark here. The last wicket to fall. A gorgeous delivery to wrap it all up.
So this innings has come to an end with the final wicket falling. This is a mammoth task ahead for these batsmen, but they'll need to believe they can do it, or they certainly won't.
Well, that's good bowling here. Another dot ball. Well wide there, poor bowling. Super fielding there. Run save for sure.
They've got two for that. Good shot. That's four all the way.
Seven runs added there. Mumbai, none for seven.
The left-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack.
On the front foot here and leg glancing.
That's run away to the boundary.
Patil now on five. Plays the cover drive.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
Onto the front foot and driving it straight. Denied. Not getting past that fielder.
And a single.
End of the over. Mumbai, none for 15. Well, the shout goes up. Not entirely sure what they're appealing for there.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
That's a good boundary. A leg lance, beautifully played off the front foot.
Tremendous strike.
Bit expensive in that one. Mumbai, none for 26. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run taken.
And that's a single.
Sharma is now on 12. Yes. The fielders are after this. Good effort, four runs. Very nice there from Warner. Patel moves to 21. Ends the over. Mumbai, none for 34. Henriques, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
Perfect example of how to play that shot.
Great fielding. That's a boundary save.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
Takes the single. Ends that over. Mumbai, none for 42. That's out. And their first T20 wicket. They're really adjusting well to this form of the game. Just one run there, but that's handy. Square drive on the front foot, and don't the crowd love that?
One run there.
Plays a leg glance, that's delightful to watch.
Four there. Nice shot.
Great shot. Four more. Mumbai lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 1 for 52. Gets on the front foot for that square drive. And the batsman moves on to 24.
They're confident. Quick wickets, really putting the pressure on. Not up to their usual standard there, a very early departure.
You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder. Just one more to the score. Very tidy over that one. Mumbai, 2 for 54.
Shouts all around. Another run added. Big appeal there.
Patel, now on 25. That goes for four. What a good shot. Mumbai had 6 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 60. good square drive. Just the single. Shouldn't have taken the throw without a fielder there to back it up. Yep. Well-directed throw there, one run taken.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
That was a costly over. You won't want another one like that.
The slow left armer is the new bowler. The batsman needs to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are really building the pressure. They've got two for that. Good shot.
A leg lance, beautifully played off the front foot. Four runs there, super shot. End of the over. Mumbai, 2 for 79.
The bowler beating the batsman all ends up. And that's a single.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet here. Butler moves to 19. A very good over comes to an end. Mumbai, 2 for 81. Butler moves on to 20. Plays a leg glance, that's nice, that's delicate.
And it's a big hit over the boundary in 6.
Follows up with another boundary, 4 runs.
this bowler won't be in the attack for long if they keep bowling them.
End of the over. 17 runs coming from it. Mumbai, 2 for 98. Kumar into the attack now.
Oh no, drops it.
And the batsman moves on to 21. Probably the hardest part of taking that catch was being worried about missing such a straightforward opportunity. Pollard is now on one.
Oh, what a good shot. And that's four.
Hyderabad take a wicket in that over. Mumbai, 3 for 104.
The left armour is coming into the attack. Good bowling here, the batsman being kept quiet.
And another strange appeal. Not sure what they're playing at down there, but I'd imagine the umpires are fast running out of patience. Didn't see that one coming, didn't see it at all.
Another dot ball. The batsman will be getting very frustrated. They can't get a shot away.
Very tidy over that one. Mumbai, 3 for 104. Yet another dot ball, but it's building pressure all the time. Well fielded. Really good work there. Great shot. Four more. Very nice there from Sharma. Just one run there, but that's handy. Edged. Ends that over. Mumbai, 3 for 110. That's a solid shot.
Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that better myself.
Singh weren't like that at all.
That's a perfect example of how to play that shot.
Hyderabad can't afford to have too many overs like that.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack.
A square drive on the front foot, and the crowd loved that one. Pollard now on 8. Oh, that's good bowling here. Another dot ball. No ball, just overstepping the line there.
Free hit. The bats will be looking to hit this one into the car park.
Great bowling there. Free hits can easily be costly. Butler now on 45. Good bowling in that over. Mumbai, 3 for 132.
And that's dropped. Oh, no.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet here.
Yep. One run there.
The fielder cuts that off well. Pollard moves to 9. End of the over, 6 off it. Mumbai, 3 for 138.
Another run added.
Thank you. denied, not getting past that fielder. Butler moves on to 51.
Takes it. Well, that was an excellent knock. They can walk off really happy with how they played today.
A leg lunge, beautifully played off the front foot. Gets going immediately. First ball, six. That's audacious. Another six, on fire. End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Mumbai, 4 for 153. Yeah! Huge appeal. Super fielding there, run saved for sure. Run rate in this chase wasn't good enough. They fall short of the target by 82. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.